I got a massive deliverance years ago at the Dream Center, mega church in Scottsdale. I'm almost done. And I went home that night and thought, my gosh, is this it? I feel so much better. It was about 11 o'clock at night. I was laying out in the backyard on a, what do you call them, lounge chair. I was laying on a lounge chair by the pool. It was about 11 o'clock at night. And I started praying, and I had some thoughts about somebody I used to hate. And these thoughts come into my head, and I thought, and I started remembering what this person did to me. And all of a sudden, I started to have some negative emotions about that person that stabbed me in the back 15 years ago. And I go, wait a minute. I already told myself I forgave that guy. You ever done that before? Told yourself you forgive people? What a joke. I thought, man, wait a minute, this doesn't feel right. All of a sudden, it happened again. So I got that thing going, and some giant thing came out of me in the backyard. I thought I was done. Well, Brother Mike, I don't have any symptoms at all of anything. Hey, you're probably clear then. I don't take offenses anymore. My anger's fine. I don't have that anymore. I don't have lust problems anymore. If you don't have any symptoms of demons, you're probably clear. Yeah. That's not the purpose of why we're here. We're looking for people that have symptoms and want to get rid of them. Amen.